also know I'm gonna be scared back out another Fortnite video today. We're gonna be going through the Bat Sickle pickaxe. It was like one of the first pickaxes that was ever in Fortnite. It's pretty old, but it came back today in the shop, so I'm pretty happy about that. So remember the Wreath or the Reaper pickaxe or whatever it's called, the Scythe pickaxe? Yeah, that thing. Well, this is the new pickaxe or scythe. So the sound that I make was like a slash or something, and this is what the sound was. And now that we have the bats to go back to the shop, we can all pretty much have Reaper pickaxe or Skull Trooper pickaxes, because like the sound is like this. So as soon as I found out about that, I like desperately grinded on Fortnite. I woke up as early as I can to get it, and it actually worked out when I did some challenges to save the world. So just tell you guys, if you would like to spend your money or $10 or whatever you have on this awesome pickaxe, it does sound like the Skull Trooper pickaxe. So yeah, just what's the recommender for this? So, is this the sound again? Sounds just like it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely crush that like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.